The old discovery is one of the oldest evidence of winemaking on the territory of Georgia. The archaeologists discovered this evidence of old civilization, Neolithic civilization, and which was dated back to 6,000 years BC, so 8,000 years ago. And it is one of the oldest evidence of winemaking and viticulture on the territory of Georgia in the South Caucasus.